little town. It's a quiet village. Every day like the one before. Little town full of little people. Waking up to
Bonjour.
There goes the baker with his tray, like always. The same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this small provincial town.
Good morning, Belle.
Good morning, Monsieur Jean.
Where are you off to?
To return this book to Père Robert. It's about two lovers in fair Verona.
Sounds boring.
Look, there she goes, that girl is strange, no question.
Dazed and distracted, can't you tell?
You're the part of baby crowd, cause her head's up on some cloud.
No denying she's a funny girl, that Belle.
Now it's no wonder that her name means beauty. Her looks have got no parallel.
But behind that fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd.
Very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us. Yes, different from the rest of us is Belle.
Gosh, it disturbs me to see you, Gaston, looking so down in the dumps. Every guy here'd love to be you, Gaston, even when taking your lumps. There's no man in town as admired as you. You're everyone's favorite guy. Everyone's awed and inspired by you. And it's not very hard to see why. No one's slick as Gaston. No one's quick as Gaston. No one's next as incredibly thick as Gaston. For there's no man in town. They prefer to be on.
It is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax. Let us pull up a chair as the dining room proudly presents...
your dinner. Be our guest, be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, Sherry, and we'll provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvre. Why, we only live to serve. Try the grey stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me, ask the dishes. Beef ragout, cheese souffle, pie and pudding, au flambé.
with flair of culinary cabaret. You're alone and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared.
No one's gloomy or complaining while the flatwell's entertaining.
We tell jokes, idle tricks with my fellow candlesticks.
And it's all in perfect taste that you can bear.
Come on and lift your glass, you won your own free pass to be our guest. If you're stressed, it's fine dining, we suggest. Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest. Life is so unnerving for a servant who's not serving. He's not whole without a soul to wait upon. Ah, those good old days when we were useful. Hey, Cogsworth. Suddenly those good old days are gone.
Too long we've been resting, needing so much more than dusting. Needing exercise, a chance to use our skills.
Most days we just lay around the castle. Flabby, fat, and lazy, you walked in and oops-a-daisy!
I'll get warm, piping hot, heaven's sakes, it's our spot! Clean it up, we want the company impressed! We've got a lot to do, is it one lump or two? For you, our guest!
She's our guest!